I've served in the House for nearly 60 years, and I've seen many things, good and bad, and much change.